You want to play doctor?
There's a thunderstorm.
I'm gonna go look for a ruler. Yes, I'm aware there's a woman in my house. That's my wife. There's a chip on my shoulder for the rest of my life. Some people marry their best friend.
But Lonnie? Finish that sentence, you're dead. She's such a prodigy.
Zoe, you are actually type 2 diabetic. Wait, what? Have you seen my boxers with the skulls and the hearts?
I don't know, but I find it concerning that you don't know where your boxers are, and I don't know where they are either.
Yeah, that's pretty fucking weird.
Yeah, I'd say so.
You ready to go yet, babe?
Yeah, is that my hair?
Nope.
Creepy!
That's how she did it.
Ew! You mean she was here when we were asleep? Ew!
Listen to music with headphones a lot?
Yeah, like my whole life.
Well, you probably shouldn't do that.
My phone tries to tell me it's too loud, but I tell my phone that's BS.
Well, it's not BS because you could be damaging your ears.
Whatever. Necessary. I plan on getting rid of it anyway.
Honey, I hate to break it to you, but it's a little late for that. What better be with it?
Okay, so I really don't care who the father is.
Oh.
I just need to be this guy.
Personally kill you if anything happens to her. So let me get this straight. You want me to do a DNA test and make it look like he's the father, although he's not?
Yeah, don't you think you could do that for me?
Well, oh shit!
Come on, you can help a girl, can't you?
I don't think I should. Oh god, why?
I messed up, okay? I was a mistake, but when you left me, he was all I ever wanted. I need to have him back.
You're lying.
Woman, you're gonna help me do this, or I'm gonna make you pay. sorry. It's just my mom only wanted me and my sisters for tax dollars. I've never even met my father. My life is a load of shit, and I never got any real love. Everyone calls me a whore, but that's the only kind of love I've ever known. And all I ever wanted was for someone to care. Like, I mean, really care. And I thought he gave me that. He taught me so much. There were a lot of other ones. I had others too, but he always put me on a pedestal, and I thought that meant something. But then he met her, and I couldn't see the difference at first. Like, what did she have that I didn't? And I don't know.
I think there's a lot more truth to that than you even realize. Welcome, sweetheart, but to do it, I need his DNA.
Oh, I can get that. That's easy. Be right back. My salon lady that does my hair has been on vacation for like the past 2 weeks, and I keep begging her and telling her she needs to come home from vacation to do my hair because I need my hair done and it's starting to die, but she won't come home and my hair looks like crap. No, I need my hair done, and she needs to get her ass home. She's been gone for like 2 weeks.
Hey, looks fine. Hi, Embra. I could do your hair, babe.
Not like that, Gary. You'd only mess it up more.
Well, it depends on what you want me to do. I meant give me a hair band. It's not always a dirty joke anymore.
I could have been fooled.
I mean, not at most of the time, but not all the time.
Okay. Imagine she would be here.
If you're referring to May, she's my fiance who I'll be married to in a week, and she's inside. Bitch. Bitch, you are definitely not welcome here, especially with that.
But Gary, it's yours.
Dude, what? Dude, she's lying. That ain't mine. Dude, don't tell me that. Tell her.
Dude, I promise it's not mine. It's impossible.
Yes, it is. And I have proof. What?
Dawn, don't believe her. Trust me, this bitch is the biggest con artist ever. We'll figure this out. She's probably just wearing one of those fake. Oh my god, it's real. It's kicking me.
You sure seem to want one of these things a lot. Want this one?
No, that one's tainted.
Hey guys, what's going on? Whoa, Drew. What are you doing?
May, I swear to god, it's not what it looks like. Bitch.
Interesting.
Drew, I was gonna get to it someday!
May, I promise you it's not what it looks like. It's okay, she's just a bitch.
What is going on?
I don't know.
Help me.
I wish I could, but I'm just as confused as you. Gary, what did you do?
I feel weird.
Me too. I touched
what?
It.
What's going on, Drew? Why won't she go away?
Because she's a bitch.
You know I can hear you, buddy.
Yeah, I know. You're a bitch.
Thanks.
Bitch, go away and never come back.
Oh, but would you look at that? I'm already inside now. Too bad. Guess I better stay. So, who wants to see the legal document that says Gary's the father?
No, and I don't want to know how you got it.
I bet Dawn wants to see it.
No, she doesn't. You can leave now.
Oh, come on, Gary. She can speak for herself.
I know it's best for you. You don't want to know.
No.
I am a pet, and I am proud.
Good girl. Be right back, I'll take care of this. Bitch. How many doctors did you sleep with to get this?
Actually, none. Yet.
Gary actually did it.
I'm sure he didn't, babe. Ouch, man.
I just can't figure out how she managed to actually get that.
I don't know what your goal is here, but I think you should just leave.
Oh, I'm sorry if I thought the father should know.
Well, I highly doubt he wants to know, but you better start searching elsewhere, because he ain't here. It's gonna take you a while to find him.
Oh, well, yeah, I guess you're right. I mean, it could be Josh, Conway, George, Barry, Caleb, Bob. Or it could be Paul.
Why is the bitch here? We haven't encountered the bitch since high school.
Paul, I think you're the father of my child.
Bitch, you and I both know that's impossible. I haven't slept with anyone except for this chick within the past year. By the way, say hello to my wife.
Sup, losers.
Oh, well, congratulations. Go away. Permission to bitch slap?
Oh, babe, that would be so sexy. Permission granted.
Alright, bitch. I don't know who the hell you think you are, but I'm about to bitch slap you like I do.
Wait, wait, wait. And go. She's trying to ruin your life, and are you honestly telling me that you're not enjoying this just a little?
Carrie, that's the problem here. I kind of am, and I feel ashamed.
No, it's okay, Dawn. Trust me, she had this coming to her.
Yeah, trust me, Dawn. You have no idea, and you of all people have the most right of all of us to be abused by this.
Shut the hell up! I'm trying to enjoy this! So well.
Nope.
I'd hoped that by doing this for you, it would help you understand some things, but I can see that it's only made it worse. I can't begin to imagine how difficult this is for you, can I? It's okay to be scared. You don't have to go through this alone. I can help you. If you want to talk, I'll listen. You don't have to go through this alone.
Thanks.
You're welcome, sweetheart.
guess you're right. I mean, it could be Josh, it could be Barry, it could be Kenny, it could be... No, I'm sorry.
Hi, Aubrey. Aubrey, you may attack. I wish I could just... Aubrey, use Dark Pulse.
You could throw in... You could throw in... Yeah, and you could throw in games, too. Like, yeah. I mean, you could say, what's...
Jimmy.
Callum, what's it? Callum, the game version of Ash from X?
Yeah.
You'd say that.
Okay.
Just for the heck of it.
I want to say Jimmy because I don't know where, but I've heard that somewhere.
Okay.
And he wears a hat. Anyway, so Jimmy...
It could be Caleb. Butch. No, I'm joking.
Yeah, Jimmy, Caleb.
No, you should say Bob, and then Bob implies Butch because no one ever gets his name right.
Yes, okay. Alright, okay.
Violet, since we're apparently a couple now, can you please stop carrying a picture of Gary around in your wallet?
Why?
Because I found it a little weird. Okay. Umbreon used Dark Pulse. Shadow Ball? Action. Okay,
And action.
Hey guys, what's going on? What am I Whoa! I did it wrong again. Oh. Hey guys, what's going on? Sorry, I have to-
That was actually pretty good though.
Hey guys, what's Oh, whoa!
One more time, that was weird.
And go.
Hey guys, what's going on? Hey guys, what's going on? Whoa!
Okay, he's still a little too extreme.
Hey guys, what's going on? Whoa!
Well,
it's like, stay in position. Your Pokemon's stepping on my baby.
Rock! No better.
You can just tell what it's supposed to.
Hi, Umbreon. Yeah.
Okay, now stand on.
I slammed it like a woman.
Okay.
I did it like a woman, bitch.
Okay, ready? And doorbell sound effect in 3, 2. I'll get it.
Your Umbreon's being adorable.
What are you doing, Umbreon? I'm sorry.
Oh my god. Oh no, I'm too curvy.
Okay.
Oh, we need like some kind of like weird little like tiny container of some sort.
Okay. You're the doctor. You get it.